A fat bear is a healthy bear, so we like to see fat bears. And when bears are in good body condition, they're more likely to have more cubs. They have increased fitness levels. It's just a really important metric that we use as biologists to look at the general health of a population. My name is Lindsay Manchpain, and I'm a polar bear biologist with the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. We are at the Oregon Zoo today to test some tools for evaluating bear body mass. Currently, the way that we weigh bears, we have a big metal tripod that we set up, and the bears have to be drunk, and we are able to get a weight that way. But that's really invasive. We used to go out on the sea ice and catch bears in the spring, but that's become a lot more challenging since sea ice has been less reliable. If we could use an approach where you're scanning them with a laser, taking photos, and you can tell how big they are, that could be a really good way to get some data in a way that we don't have to drug the bears. We're really excited to be here at the Oregon Zoo doing this work, because right now we haven't had a chance to validate this method. We haven't actually gotten it tested on bears that have known weights. Being able to scan Nora and Amelia Gray, we have their weights, and so we can see, does the estimate that the scanner come up with, is that accurate for their weights? Nora and Amelia Gray were so fun to work with, and they did a really great job of getting themselves in a good position that we could conduct the scan. It was really cool seeing them feed on their various treats and how similar that was to what we see with polar bears foraging on, you know, a piece of whale meat or something like that. It was really similar to, I think, what we're gonna encounter for wild bears. Polar bears are a little bit different than other bear species. They don't all hibernate. They don't have the same kind of cycle that brown bears or black bears do, where you see them really packing on the pounds in the fall. With retreating sea ice, a lot of them are spending a lot more time on land, so they'll have a really long fasting period. So that's a really important period of time where we would like to see what kind of body condition the bears are in. If we can look at body mass of bears over time, we can answer a lot of questions. Based on seeing some of the imagery, I think we're going to have really good luck.